The abducted CRPF Jawan has been freed. This is the information coming from the family of that abducted Jawan. They're coming out and saying that he has been freed. Let's go across to Pradeep, who's joining us for more on this. Pradeep, this is an incident that had raised a lot of questions about really the manner in which the Maoists were not just carrying out that brutal attack on our armed forces, but also the manner in which this CRPF Jawan had been kept in custody. Now information coming in that he's been released.
Madhav, right now all I can say that long wait has finally over for the family members. It's a big sigh of relief the moment they got a news that Rakeshwar Singh Manhas, who had been in the captivity of Naxalite for the last 7 days, has finally been released. And their prayers have been answered. Brothers are right now with me. Let's speak to them. बहुत ही मुश्किल क्षण थे, बहुत ही मुश्किल घड़ी थी आपकी, तो आपको कैसा लग रहा है जब ये खबर आई है कि वो वापस आए?
सर, सबसे पहले तो हम सबको थैंक्स कहना चाहते हैं, जितना भी मीडिया है, ठीक है, जितने भी सारे हमारे यूथ थे और जितना भी इंडिया था, सब ने हमको मिलकर सपोर्ट किया, और उससे ज़्यादा गवर्नमेंट थी जिन्होंने ये इंटरनली ये सारा काम किया. पहले हमें इस चीज़ का बहुत दुख था कि गवर्नमेंट हमें ये स्टैंड क्यों नहीं क्लियर कर रही है, लेकिन एट लास्ट गवर्नमेंट ने अपना पूरा का पूरा जो वादा था वो किया, ठीक है. और सबसे ज़्यादा मीडिया को थैंक्स कहना चाहेंगे जिन्होंने हमारे इस पूरी इंसिडेंट में, मीडिया रियली प्लेड अ वाइटल रोल इन दिस होल इंसिडेंट.
इट वॉज एट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम यू हैड लॉस्ट होप? कभी ऐसा लगा कि ऐसा क्षण था कि आपको उम्मीद छोड़ी हो?
The only thing I just want to say is that there was not even a single time we were losing our hope. Okay, from the very first day when it was we were informed by the media of that Chhattisgarh, okay, that our brother has been hostages by the Chhattisgarh Naxalite. Okay, so from that point of time towards till this time, we were never without the hope. Okay, we were all the time we were thinking this thing only ki hamara bhai jo hai wo wapis aayega hi aayega.
Now when he'll be coming back, any special arrangements or anything special celebration you're going to have for his return?
If you ask about this special arrangement and all those things, you'll come to know about that time जब वो घर पहुंचेगा, उस समय आप खुद देखोगे कि आपके क्या special arrangements होने वाले हैं. पर मुझे नहीं लगता कि इस समय इतनी excitement है कि कुछ बोलने को भी हो रहा है. I'm just fumbling because of that excitement and all thanks to media. All credit goes to media who had really played a vital role in this whole thing. So I really want to thank media.
All right, Pradeep, we'll have to. I just want to interrupt there because there's reaction coming in from the wife of that CRPF commando as well.
मैं सबका थैंक्स बोलूंगी, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट का भी, स्टेट का भी, छत्तीसगढ़ गवर्नमेंट का भी, और फोर्स का भी, और मीडिया का भी. मैं सबको थैंक्स बोलना चाहती हूँ.
हम इस छुटकी से बात करते हैं, द लिटिल वन. इनफैक्ट इट वॉज हर अपील that was able to melt even the callous hearted people. मुझे ये बताएंगे आप, पापा आपके वापस आ रहे हैं तो क्या कहोगे आप अपने पापा को जब वापस आएंगे?
मैं यही करूँ, बोलूंगी कि पापा आप जल्दी घर आ गए हो.